I'm Roger Ibbotson, professor at Yale School of Management and an investor. If you want to understand how something really works, I think you actually have to do it. That's why years ago I created a game where my students can actually participate in the stock market, getting hands-on experience. Today, anyone can play this game because it is now available online as the Yale Stock Trading Game. The game requires at least 20 students with no upper limit, all starting with the same portfolio of stocks and cash. Trading only with each other, they buy and sell shares with the goal of maximizing their portfolio's wealth and beating the market. Along the way, public earnings and analyst reports are released, and players are given the chance to buy private information. Each session includes two 25-minute games, and at the end of each game, everyone's performance is measured against the market portfolio. Although no two outcomes are the same, I designed the Yale Stock Trading Game to give my students the fundamental lessons as to how stock markets work. From the practical mechanics of limit orders, bids and asks, short selling, buying on margin, computing returns, to the realization that trying to beat the market is a zero-sum game with both winners and losers, to understanding how information gets into prices, which can be applied to other markets, not just stocks, to experiencing efficient capital market theory in action. Most stock market games are based on the actual market, so that it takes weeks or even months to play out. But one game in the Yale Stock Trading Game is like a year in the market, so that students can get a sense of the long term in less than half an hour, allowing them to rise above the noise and understand how markets really work.